Bennett Celebrates 90 starts now on NBC.
Hello, everybody. Hello. What a terrific night. Welcome to my birthday bash. I haven't seen this many great suits in one room since my tailor's funeral. And all the ladies are so pretty out there, I thought for a minute I was the new bachelor. Isn't this a kick right in the middle of the tambourine? Speaking of kicks, how great is it we get to celebrate here in Radio City Music Hall, the home of the Rockettes? I dated a Rockette once named Gigi. Her legs were so long, she had to sit in the back of the car to drive. I know my birthday was a couple of months ago, but when you're 90, every day above ground is a cause for celebration. I'm 90. So fasten your seatbelts, everybody, because this show is gonna knock your boxes off. Life is good, so let's have a party. And who better to get it all started than the fabulous Lady Gaga.
This chair is a tramp. And I don't like crap games with barons and earls. I won't go to Harlem in diamonds and pearls. Oh, and I definitely won't dish a dot with the rest of those girls. Hey, Tony B, that's why they call me a tramp. I love the
Who could ask for anything more? Woo!
got that swing. Do I 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 do.
Please welcome Michael Bublé.
Seems to be the ideal. Whoa, the good life lets you hide all the sadness you feel. You won't really fall in love, for you can't take the chance. So please be honest with yourself. Don't try and fake romance. It's a good life to be free and explore the unknown. Like the heartache when you learn you must face them alone. Please remember, I still want you. And in case you wonder why, well, just wake up. A kiss to good life, goodbye. It's the good life to be free and explore the unknown. Like the heartache when you learn must face them alone. Please remember, I still want you. And in case you wonder why, well, just wake up. Well, wake up and kiss her that good life, goodbye.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Bob Hope gave me my name. He heard me sing and he said, "What's your name?" I said, "Anthony Dominic Benedetto." He said, "Well, that's a little too long for the marquee." He says, "Let's economize it, Tony Bennett." And I liked it right away.
You know, it's been about 16 years since I discovered you singing in a Greenwich Village nightclub. How come this is your first appearance on my television show?
Well, I've been waiting for you to make good.
He heard me sing. He liked me so much. He invited me that night to sing with him at the Paramount Theater in New York. I couldn't believe it. It was my first big-time performance with a large audience with the famous Bob Hope. He was so good to me. And it was a wonderful experience to have the whole world falling in love with me as a performer. That was the beginning of a wonderful career.
Tony Bennett Celebrates 90 is sponsored in part by Target. Expect more, pay less.
I forgot to wrap my presents!
I forgot to get presents!
What?
No!
Don't worry, guys. Hey, Siri, is Target the place to get last-minute deals?
Bullseye.
Yeah! Woo-hoo. Radical! Let's go!
Race, yeah.
Get 10% off electronics this Wednesday only at Target.
Well. Antonio Benedetto. Hey, Tony. Wishing you a happy birthday. We love you. I'm a Liverpool boy.
This Is Us returns January 10th on NBC.
Well. Antonio Benedetto. Hey, Tony. Wishing you a happy birthday. We love you. From a Liverpool boy to a New York boy, you have a great birthday. Rock it.
Please welcome Robert De Niro.
Tony Bennett grew up in Astoria, Queens, the son of grocer John Benedetto and his seamstress wife, Anna, who had come to our shores from Reggio Calabria as part of the mass migration of Italians to America. As an infantryman, Tony fought in the Battle of the Bulge and helped liberate a concentration camp. After the war, he stayed on and sang with the 314th Army Special Services Band, where he first fell in love with performing. Proud son of immigrants, Tony Bennett has become a national treasure. In his journey from singing waiter to entertainment legend, he has both lived and come to embody the American dream. For you, Tony, we've found another Italian singer that's pretty good himself. Ladies and gentlemen, Andrea Bocelli.
Invoca e attende che tu Happy birthday, Tony. 90 years more like this, huh?
Tony, there is nobody on earth like you. I'm so excited to be able to wish you a happy birthday, because you're a classic, you're a gem, you are Tony Bennett. Happy 90th birthday.
I'd just like to say, Tony Bennett, you are my favorite Italian singer. And Tony Bennett, you are a boss. So, happy 90th birthday. Amazing. I love you.
Please welcome Kevin Spacey.
Thank you so much. Tony, thank you. You are a master. And what you have done, particularly in arts education, and I'm talking about somebody who was a product of arts education, has meant so much to so many young kids. And in many ways, we are all your students. And tonight, this student wants to sing to you, who is not just the man of the moment, but the man of all time. Billy?
The very thought of you, and I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. My world would be a beautiful place, where we would weave such wonderful dreams. My world will wear a smile on its face, like the man in the moon has when the moon beams. If I rule the world, every day would be the first day of spring. Every heart would have a new song to sing, and we'd sing of the joy every morning would bring. If I ruled the world, every man would call the world his friend. There'd be happiness that no man could end. No, my friend, not if I rule the world. Every head would be held up high. There'd be sunshine in everyone's sky. If the day
Ladies and gentlemen, remain calm. You're in good hands with Bruce Willis.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's so nice to see you all here. In the past several years, I have had the great fortune to work with Tony Bennett and his wife, Susan, supporting and funding arts education in public high schools through their...
Yes!
And through their nonprofit organization, Exploring the Arts, they now have 33 partner schools across the country. 33 schools. As a vocal artist, Tony Bennett has sought through personal interpretation of words and music. As a painter, Tony pursues truth through the interplay of light and color. His portrait of the master, Duke Ellington, hangs in the National Portrait Gallery. It's my honor to present another exciting artist and masterful interpreter of song. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Diana Krall.
Such a night to be here. And Tony, you are so generous and means so much to me to be here. Thank you. We love you, Tony and Susan. Thank you.
Okay, so where is he? Where's Tony? Taking a nap?
How do I know where Tony is? You don't think I get up in the morning and go, Tony Bennett?
Did you know him in those days?
Yes, of course I know him.
Because when I was in the Navy, I saw him for the first time.
You were in the
life.
Navy?
1954.
You were an officer, right?
Yeah, damn right I was.
Where were you?
Where were you?
I was in the Philippines getting my ass shot off. That's where I was.
I know you were.
They say 500,000 people watch the Boston Marathon.
Hey!
Just moments ago, explosions near the finish line.
We got a possible suspect.
Is that the guy?
We're dealing with two bombers.
Every inch of this city is getting searched.
We're tracking reports. He's on his way to New York.
The world is watching. The clock is ticking.
They messed with the wrong city.
Patriots Day, rated R.
We're only human. We rely on our courage. The kind of courage that shows up when we need it. And when cancer is least expecting it. courage. Just one reason more of us are surviving cancer than dying from it. Give now to the American Cancer Society.
Naturally moisturizing flavors of Burt's Bees lip balm.
Eucerin has been solving dry skin problems for over 100 years. Discover Eucerin Advanced Repair. It moisturizes dry, itchy, rough skin for immediate relief and proven 48-hour moisture. For healthier looking skin, look for Eucerin, now in the red cap.
Code, fragrance for men, Giorgio Armani.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
Wrap? I forgot to wrap my presents!
I forgot to get presents!
What?
No!
Don't worry, guys. Hey, Siri, is Target the place to get last-minute deals?
Bullseye.
Yeah! Woo-hoo. Radical! Let's go!
Race, yeah.
Get 10% off electronics this Wednesday only at Target.
You could spend the next few days weeding through W-2s, pay stubs, and bank statements to refinance your home. Or you could push that button. Skip the bank, skip the paperwork, and go completely online. Securely share your financial info and confidently get an accurate mortgage solution in minutes. Lift the burden of getting a home loan with Rocket Mortgage by Quicken Loans.
A mother and daughter with it by your Mustang.
I didn't do this.
Little girl in the back seat. She just died from her injuries. This just went from hit and run to vehicular homicide.
The Chicago crossover event, Tuesday, January 3rd on NBC.
To the Tony Bennett Show. Special thanks tonight to Spanx for donating a mountain of high-end Hollywood girdles for your swag bags. Spanx is like a tiny, shiny spandex cowboy that reins in all those bulges trying to run off from the herd. In fact, I'm wearing one right now. So later on, I can hit that high note and I'll be seeing you. Thanks, Spanx. They got my back and my front.
Please welcome John McEnroe.
Tony, first of all, happy birthday. Yeah. Forget this music thing, okay? Let's play some tennis again soon, all right? All right. When people think of New York, they think of one thing, John McEnroe. When I think about New York, I think of me, John McEnroe. And then I also think of Tony Bennett and Billy Joel. They united at Madison Square Garden to perform a historic duet. Here are Tony Bennett and Billy Joel.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, have a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Bennett. Seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars.
time. I'm in a New York state of mind.
It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Hey, Tony.
Now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News,
Newsday 2. It's fine with me, cause I've let it slide.
Don't care if it's Chinatown or up on Riverside.
I don't have any reasons, I've left them all behind.
We're in a New York.
Come on now, and he's going to tear the seats out of the place for you, because he's my man, this cat. He's the greatest singer in the world today, this man. Mr. Tony Bennett, thank you very much.
I was very famous at the time. It was the beginning of a great success for me. I had two big million-selling records, Because of You and Cold, Cold Heart. I found out that Sinatra was at the Paramount at the time. And just on a great gamble, I decided to go see him. And when I walked into the dressing room, the first thing he said to me was, "What is it, kid?" I loved it. And he gave me quite a bit of advice. He taught me that there's no such thing as a bad audience, but just a bad performer. It was such a great lesson about how to perform to people. It became the beginning of a magnificent friendship that I've had throughout the years with Mr. Sinatra. He was my big idol. Sinatra said, "For my money, Tony Bennett's the best singer you ever heard." Everybody said, "Let's check this young singer out." He changed my whole career by saying that.
Hey, Tony, I really, really appreciate everything you've done for music, your vibe, your style. You just cool. Happy birthday. Won't you be too bad now?
It took a long time for me to learn how to put my life together privately, because I had so much love. Every audience adored what I was doing for them, and I adored them. So I actually gave up a private life and just gave everything to the audiences wherever I performed. Well, it takes years to learn how to live in my life. My father died when I was 10 years old, and I didn't have any proper guidance. I had a wonderful mom who was always 100% for me. She knew I loved to sing jazz.
You know, it's such a treat for me because I get to travel all around the world with my dad.
My children, they're all wonderful. All I could say is that we love one another very, very much. They're my greatest friends.
Please welcome Grammy-nominated singer and composer, Rufus Wainwright.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Listen, Doc, doesn't this Radio City musical look fantastic? I mean, it's really a magnificent place.
I used to come with my mother, Esther, so
me
see
too.
All the step. What?
I did with my mother,
I don't
too.
Care. How do I care when you came with your mother? I came with my mother.
I know.